The next two tapes were produced by Chicago producer Stevo Wolfson in 1980. They reflect his own deep-seated fears of the times.
Forsake me, sweet dreams will ever take.